16th April, 6:30 p.m. The citizens of Mangalore will all come together. People from all faith, all groups, all organizations will come together for a candlelight vigil against rape culture in India. This is not about one Asifa or Nirbhaya or the Unnao victim. It is about every sister, every daughter, every lady of India who has gone through this horrific incident of rape. I request each one of you in Mangalore to please come together, not looking at your political affiliations or religious affiliations or anything else, but come together for a cause which is to speak out against this rape culture which we see in India today. I thank you very much, and I request again, please be there 16th April, 6:30 p.m. outside DC office, Mangalore. I'll be coming. Are you?
Okay. On the 16th of April 2018, Monday, we're going to have a candlelight vigil in front of DC office. We're going to talk about how we're against rape culture and why it's important to be against it. Are you there? Because I'm going to be there.